I mean, I love child porn.
To do it. What are you gonna do? I'll show you.
Keep your feet on the ground and move your head all around.
Let it out. Let it out.
I'm gonna go ahead and cut your hair.
Man, what are you doing? I said I wanted braids.
Oh shit, you wanted braids? My bad.
Stupid ass, do me right.
I got you, bro. If you don't know how to braid, hit that follow button. Let's go. Shake them, shake them.
What the fuck did you do my hair?
So a couple weeks ago, I shot the fucking dog that lives across the way. Little barking ass motherfucker.
Jeffrey Pinepooter was arrested for mopping the floor with his brother's head that got tangled on a foot massaging Asian doorknob that was impregnated by a fake Michael Jackson bedsheet with the lube droplets off his white butt cheeks that were lost in the upside down when Will bought a Demogorgon dildo to play with his hoo-ha in the back of a Macy's parking lot that had a breakdancing mailman security guard with extra stupid strawberry strudel on the side of his Arby's meat melted sandwich that was left unbothered by a wild naked bear in the wilderness that was caught urinating in a diaper full of unhinged emo kid waffle syrup that was slapped by Will Smith and pooped on by Amber Heard in a Denny's bathroom next to a twin size bed that was on the roof attached to a homeless man named
meeting. Why don't you start talking and tell me what you want?
$50,000 for gay sex.
Oh man, 50 G's? How you figure that?
35
to pound my ass.
And another 15 for my partner's cock sucking and ass eating.
Let me get this straight.
You come in here for sex and you don't bring a condom.
That's a brilliant plan, is it?
Brilliant. You got one part of that wrong. This is a condom.
I quit being a furry.
I guess you wonder where I've been.
Okay, yeah, well, what do you need?
Can you turn on the camera that we set up, you know, when we got robbed?
And why, if you don't mind me asking?
Well, just security, duh. I'm going to the hospital, you know? Why someone robbed the house? This kind of disrespectful man, like,
nah,
my mom
Peter,
was here.
No,
like, I'm
no,
going to the hospital.
Peter,
you ask me dumb questions. Well, do you have your doors and windows locked?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, of course.
There it is again with Peter, the questions.
Peter,
why are you asking dumb
Peter,
questions?
Peter, I need to enter your house. That's why I'm asking.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, just... There's a key under the carpet. You can grab it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna switch them on and I'm gonna get out of there.
You know I don't like your house that much.
Yeah, that's fine. One last thing. Can you get a good view?
Peter, what was that?
What was what?
Yeah, that sound. What was that?
Well, I don't know what you're talking about.
That, what was that?
I don't know. I still don't know what they're talking
about. Caesar, are you making fun of me or something?
Do you think
Caesar,
that
I'm
gonna do
I'm
jokes
hearing
right now?
Something.
I'm going to the
I
hospital.
I am hearing something. I don't like it. It's annoying.
The way you feel. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me.
Guys, this is not a normal thing, a girl tag at all. Where are we?
Why is it yellow like my urine?
Really? Shut up!
Really, dude? This is nothing to joke about!
No, I'm just gonna cut that part out.
Let's go.
Please. Oh God, please. I promise.
Hello, this recording is from Walter White, and you should subscribe to Auberson or else.
The Gus. Or you could call me Gustavo Frank. And if you don't subscribe to Warburst soon, I will find you.